A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Getting forward well as a team now. Good, strong tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now, this is an interesting attack. Well, that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Neatly intercepted.
Fernandinho. Here's Alexandra.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Gets his foot in there. It's Salah now. Very sharp reaction save from close in. No doubt that's a corner. Coming off the pitch.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Number 16. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good vision. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Leroy Sané. Sané can pull it back here to set up a chance. And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
It's Salah now.
Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. To Larsson. Now this looks promising.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
It's Salah now. Here's Ronaldo.
Moussa Dembele. Ball pass to Henrik Larsson.
That wasn't a very good scene that they've kept the ball, and they'll be pleased to play on. That's good movement forward here.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Good vision here. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
Dembele. David Alaba.
Into the attacking third. Mohamed Salah. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Good defending.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Gullit. Davis.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Ronaldo! Goalkeeper hangs on. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Alaba.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Sadio Mane.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
He's given possession away here. That'll be a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Kevin De Bruyne.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. To Larsen. Kevin De Bruyne. Won it back with an interception.
We've got two added minutes. There will be a minimum. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Free kick.
Well, no delay here. Neymar. Change of direction, infield. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
So, away we go at 1-1. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. And scores from the spot.
Confidence, great connection.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
And we restart the game 2-1. Moussa Dembele.
Here's Alexandre. It's Salah now.
Held up by Ronaldo. Got past him on the attack here.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Now Fernandinho, David Alaba, Ruud Gullit on the ball,
Davis, Dybala, can go in from here, Ruud Gullit, hit by Gullit, the shot gets blocked, trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Can really get at the opposition here. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Dybala. Could be dangerous. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Referee's letting it go. In with a chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save. Far too close. Across to the keeper.
And that'll be a throw.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Little piece of interplay between the two. Salah!
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's a chance to attack. Mohamed Salah. Dybala. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Sané! They've got in to score here.
And it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get... Neil.
Sueños lo hacemos con lodo, no tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo con una carretilla, cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, pepa. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra, de calidad pero barato, como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos. Si aquí hay tambores, oye, aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. ¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye? Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero...
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. This is the home team lineup. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park, and I think the onus is on the fullbacks.
The shot's on!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Now Sadio Mane, Kevin De Bruyne, onto the attack now. And now he's looking for some support. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Kevin De Bruyne, Lukaku. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
David Silva slipping it through. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. just to make sure you follow shots in that you...
Now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's a corner. In goes the corner. Shot up! Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. It's Mane. Kevin De Bruyne. And he's got to get it away now. Sergio Roberto. That's Philip Queta. Being closed down. Sergio Roberto. Could be dangerous. Lukaku. Zaha. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. David Silva. Return to De Bruyne. Corner given. They've gone short with the corner. Could make a chance with this tackle. Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And it's over! Oh, charged down. De Bruyne. Tackle goes in. Son.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Khulet. Mohamed Salah. And it's with Khulet. Attacking now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Silva. Well, he's got support here. Moussa Sissoko. It's De Bruyne. And in the shot go! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Kevin De Bruyne. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Son. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mohamed Salah. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And he's trying to get it away. Kevin De Bruyne. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Let's fly! He's reached it and turned it aside. Room now out on the wing. De Bruyne. And shoots! Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So away we go at 1-1. Sergio Roberto. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He could lay it off to the supporting player. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Real chance. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Throw in now. Son. Mohamed Salah. David Silva.
Played in the clear. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
It's Salah now.
Good vision here. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now.
Well, then it goes.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Got the tackle in.
Shot up!
Good block.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. 2 minutes
on time. And it goes out from the header for a throw.
Kevin De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Here's the shot. Oh, charged down.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Dybala.
Mohamed Salah. In with a chance. Dybala. The goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Mohamed Salah. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Zaha, here's the chance.
The referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Dybala. Lukaku.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's David Silva. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
The equaliser here. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Ronaldo. Could be dangerous.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Song.
Saw the goal and went for it. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. They look at the ref. And he says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
And scores from the spot.
Alan, not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair. Ronaldo.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Into the attacking third.
Song. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. And he passes back to the keeper. It's Salana. Gets his cross in. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Lukaku. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. It's looking good, this move. He went in well. It's Salah now. And it is Lozano. On to the attack now. Kevin De Bruyne. Zaha. Neatly intercepted. And it is Lozano. He's coming forward with some danger. And it's gone out for a throw. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Kevin De Bruyne. Moussa Sissoko. It's Salah now. Attacking now. Sissoko. And it's with Gullit. One back very quickly. Silva. Song. And they've cut it out. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
What a good interception. Dybala. There's good progress with this attack.
Pretty shot off now.
Silva. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. Good forward play from them. And he's trying to get it away. It's a crucial corner here. And this might be their last chance. Cleared away, well away from goal. Mohamed Salah. Ronaldo! Good block. Now he can cross it. And it is Lozano. And here's the shot. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Silva. It's Salah now. David Silva. With an attempted pass that doesn't work out. Well, these two. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Jan Vertonghen. Kevin De Bruyne. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Song. David Silva. Good interception. It's Ben Davis. Dybala. getting forward well as a team now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Suzuka. Musa Suzuka. Sergi Roberto. Suzuka. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Zaha. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Song. Mohamed Salah. Now Sissoko. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Zaha. Now Khulet. Mohamed Salah. Lozano. Davis. Into the attacking third.
Well defended, not just getting across. He treads it through.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute.
Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Zaha. Tackle here. 15 minutes of extra time left, and at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout. Second period of extra time here. Onto the ball here, Desai. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. On the attack here, Dybala. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Going forward well.
If you look at the coaching manual,
shots on here, beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them, because it's all about anticipation.
Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the visitors, number 8, Kevin Bieber.
And it is Lozano. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Lozano, the assistant has raised the flag for offside. Lukaku. Kevin De Bruyne. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Lozano. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Could have been in, really, until the interception. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper.
Slip through. Needs to stay cool now. Lozano. Possession for Mateus now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. The shot's on! Oh, charged down. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It's a corner and the keeper's coming up for it. Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
It's an amazing game. It's an amazing goal at an amazing time.
Timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Well, it's fantastic for the fans. It's pretty nerve-wracking for the penalty takers.
And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on. Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
Yeah, it certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
Well, he scored in the shootout. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. And it's into the middle of the goal, and he's converted his penalty. And the penalty's gone in by the goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
Penalty is off target.
Oh, nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances.
Well, here he comes to try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin for error for him.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Driven into the corner.
Oh, how do you like them?
Penalty now, David Silva.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. And the keeper couldn't keep it out.
Well, you got a feel for him, Martin. He guesses right, but just can't keep hold of it.
Put the penalty away, and very confident he was. Well, he scored. No problem. Stepped up and slotted it away. And Cech has kept that ball out. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. The pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they...
Good position there.